Morning, everybody.
Morning.
My name is Chad Crawford, and I'm the crime prevention officer with the city of Brantford. So I work with the Brantford Police Service. And I just wanted to talk for a couple minutes about some of the things that we're doing in Brantford to bring awareness to safety for our youth and just general safety for younger people in our city. So we have a couple of programs that we run in our city. One is through Constable Cooper. Do you guys know Constable Cooper from the Safety Village at all?
Yeah,
so Constable Cooper, she runs a program at the Safety Village where we talk about internet safety for kids. We talk about domestic safety, so safety in your household. We talk about general safety in schools and things like that. And we also talk about safety as far as the Highway Traffic Act goes. So that's when you guys get in the Jeeps and drive around a little area there at some point in your school career, you'll get the opportunity to do that. So we try to bring light to the safety of pedestrians, so children that are crossing roads, things like that, and as well as allowing